On September 20th, 1988, 19-year-old Tara Lee Calico disappeared near her home in Belen, New Mexico. It was assumed that she was most likely kidnapped. Not even a year later, in July 1989, a Polaroid picture was found of an unidentified young woman and boy, gagged and bound. The family of Tara thought the woman resembled her, while the boy was believed